Hello everybody, it's me Quaid, and in today's video we will be playing Granny D. What the hell is the spiral of death? I don't like this anymore. Dewey Lapa. Anyways, so in today's video we will be playing Granny Dewey. Now, if you don't remember the nightmare back then when playing Granny 1, you know I was afraid of spiders. So this time I am strong as hell. So I am going to defeat this game. So decline this. And anyways, this is how the menu looks like. It's terrible. Oh my god, what the hell? So since I'm such a baby, I'm just gonna play this game with both. Oh my god, I'm so sick. Why I'm so sick? Anyways, we don't need the music, alright? It's trash. Anyways, let's reduce the voice. I guess you can hear me very well. Oh my god. Let's show the intro. Alright, let's do this. Loading. Alright, so I guess we are like Giga Chat entering this house. Yeah, I know the story. Okay, let's just get out of here. Day 1 in Granny's stinked house. No, prison? Granny, no! I'm not a bad guy! Oh, oh. Alright, we need to find a way to get out of the stinked prison. Can we sleep here? Huh? No. Oh, alright. How can I open this? Alright, let's see. So Green Ghost, who, if you did this, if you are behind the all this, I swear bro, you will be in the same condition ever again after. Oh my god, I'm so sorry Green Ghost, I'm so sorry. Okay, what? Screw, is there any screw here? Screw, come on bro, no screw. How can I get out of here, possibly? It's probably- Oh, look at that. Oh, get the message out of here. Alright. Hold to pick the lock. Let's do this. Alright, alright. It's picking the lock. Yes! What the hell was that? That was an absolute jump scare. I'm such a baby to play this game. If I don't survive day 2, I swear that when day 3 comes, I'm just gonna end this video like a baby. Alright, let's just do this, shall we? Alright, so let's do this, do that. Can I pick the lock? Where's the lock pick? Let's do this. Oh my god. If Gwen P is here, I will be so sad. So scared if Gwen P is here. Hi, Grumpy. Alright, so let's just get up and explore the cellular a little bit. Alright, let's see. Let's see. What is this? Seems kind of some pedestal. Pedestal. Alright. What is this? An underground station. Let's see. Alright, alright. So, this is Granny's house. Alright. Granny's house. So, doesn't work. What about this? Blocking from the inside. Blocking from the inside. Probably Granny's belly. Open. Alright, let's just open, like, kicking the door, like, in Gore Box. What is this supposed to be? A vegetable shop? Guys, fun fact, I had a dream where I was in a house with, like, it was, like, oh my god, what the hell? What the hell? Get me out of here. Oh my god. Oh. What the hell is that? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. What was that creep? Okay, I'm not gonna play this again. I just wanna die. You know what? Fine. I just wanna die. And how can I die if there's no threats for me? How can I die? Oh, yep. Granny, kill me. What the hell? I'm a child, bro. You know I'm not gonna die. You know what, guys? That's it for today's video. I hope you like it. This game was trash anyways. I decided to quit this game. I put this in a dumpster and I wanna grind it. Anyways, thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video. Bye!